take a look at what one driver caught on tape when he noticed reckless driving on a Kentucky highway. When he tried to get a closer look at who was behind the wheel, the window rolled down and a gun was pointed right at him. An episode of extreme road rage the driver will never forget.
What does it feel like, even now, looking at that, realizing he's aiming right at you?
When this happened, I thought I was dead. I thought it was all over. We were so close together. We were, going slow. He had control of the vehicle at that point. I don't know how he missed me. That was my thought, is how can I still be alive?